By the end of the halftime of the game, neither Kampala Capital City Authority Football Club nor Soana FC had netted into each other's net. 65 minutes past the match, Joseph Ochaya led the KCCA FC scoring line by scoring a penalty after Miss Katende's handball fall. Mzamilu Mutyaba wasted no chance after receiving a pass from Pomichwelezi, scoring a victorious goal for KCCA FC. Though looked frustrated, Sam Simbwa, Soana coach, still held his third players to attack. Kabada! Kabada! Timothy Awon says they are looking forward to maintain their UPL trophy with more wins. He added the red card also worked in their favour.
Actually, the red card did a lot of job for us, because with less men, we managed to contain the game and we continue to add pressure on them. According to our target, we are lacking more, but that is the margin we are going with. Two goals, and overall we won the win, and that's it. After it, we won the win.
On Friday, KCCA FC is to face Odomparaka in Alua. In other matches, URA 1, Vipers 1, Bulls 0, Saints 1, Express 1, Odomparaka also 1, while Police held Proline to a Berlin draw. Olivia Nakate, WSTV Sports.